Again, this is for your back too, and this is a torsional twist. You're gonna just simply, you know, cross that leg in front, put the elbow, and really try and look behind you in order to get the maximal torsional twist so that you can stretch it out.